In this complicated middle game position, white played Rook a3 d3. After which the position was unclear and the game was eventually won by black. Usually we would put a position like this in a book on tactics or calculation, candidate moves, but it illustrates our example quite well. Because the bb7 and the h7 pawn are undefended, white could have taken a big step towards winning the game with a nice little tactic. Queen e2 e4. As the queen is immune, black has to defend the bb7, allowing white to take on h7 with a decisive advantage.